खेलेगा अब हैदराबाद, खेलेगा खेलेगा अब हैदराबाद, खेलेगा।
When I was 11 years old, there is one academy near to my house. So that academy has a big influence in my career. Whenever I go there, I saw young players are playing and senior players are playing, and that made me like, I wanna play football. So my parents, they saw advertisement of trials and they took me there, and I selected for a football academy, the name called Sant Baba Hazara Singh. They don't have a goalkeeper in that team and I was tallest. And they asked me, can you play a goalkeeper? So first I cried, like in school, who are like weakest, we told him to just stay in the goal. But there I wasn't selected for as a goalkeeper, I selected as a stopper. There are lots of people here, especially I'll say my parents. They inspired me in every step I made in my career. They helped me through everything, and I think I'll say my parents. I'm born in a village called Razada, and it's in Gurdaspur, Punjab. Where I come from, there's no football, there's no sports, and I just got lucky, I'll say. When I was selected for under 14 Indian team, and I didn't knew like I'll be the first goalkeeper of Indian team. I just worked so hard and I played under 14. From there only, I picked under 16 team. Then from there, my career goes very fast. I played all over, all the age groups, including Asian Games, South Asian Games, and senior Indian team. So it's been a great journey for me till now. Definitely, it's every footballer's dream to play for first for his team, then his for state, then for India. And right now, like I'm playing for Hyderabad F.C. and playing as a captain. And I don't have a word to express how happy and how lucky I am. I haven't seen a coach like him in the clubs and everywhere. He's a great man on and off the pitch. Every day we learn from him. He's a great man. Before the game, he motivates everyone. There's no group in our team, senior, junior. He treated us the same way. Before I come also over here, I saw his movie and saw his videos also. I think he's a good speaker. And we met him like before our first home game. He was very energetic. He came for every game. We are very lucky to have him in the team. When the first game was happening, I didn't expect that much crowd, especially. But when we entered the pitch and it was like lots of people come in number and they're chanting for us, and it was a like great experience for us. And that's what we want, that's what club want. That what help us to play more good. Hello Hyderabad peoples. Please, please, please come in number in every game. And we'll try to give our best in every game and try to win every game for you and for the club. In every game I wanna see stadium will be a full and you're chanting for us, and definitely will bring a good result in the end of the season. Thank you. Gurtej Paji, Marcelino Gurtej Paji. They like in the bus, they always like always very cheerful, always making fun of players and each other. Like it's a great, like great to have both of them in the team, you know. National player, I'll say Sunil Chhetri. He's the second highest goal scorer for our country and in the world right now. International, I'll say Ronaldo, because he's the most complete player ever. I think since the ISL came, football is growing in our country and it's developing very fast. And now we have started working on our grassroots level, and that's the most important in the football, you know. I always think, man, I don't have any ground in my hometown. So I always think whenever I retire, I meet one ground, I try to help younger people, younger players to make them dream, make their dream come true. I want to be in Indian team as long as I'll play football. Hopefully I'll be in Hyderabad. If the club stays long, I'll say this club may have 100 years, and definitely I want to play as long as I can play for this club. And after that, let's see if I become a coach or let's see.